Thanks, Derwin. Well, we're at bat, Rosie.
Good. Let's knock one clear over the fence.
Ooh, whoopee. That's the spirit.
I may be wrong, but I think you're wonderful. I may be wrong, but I think you're swell.
I like your style, say. I think it's marvelous. I'm always wrong, so how can I tell?
All of your shirts are unsightly. All of your ties are a crime.
Don't like my friend.
You?
Well, if dear in you I pick rightly, baby, it's gotta be the first time you came along, say. I think you're wonderful.
I think you're grand, but
I may be wrong. Gabor.
Oh, yeah. You came along, say, I think you're wonderful. I think you're grand.
But we may just be wrong.
Very smoothly done, Rosie and Bing.
We thank you, Ken.
We're going to round up. Del Monte Roundup.
Time to keep an eye out for values at your grocery store.
'Cause Roundup time is value time. Del Monte Roundup time.
Your grocer's featuring Del Monte fruits and vegetables especially for you. Fresh tasting juices too.
Roundup time is value time. Del Monte Roundup time. You'll discover canned food values that you don't often see. So it's time to fill your pantry shelves with Del Monte quality.
Come on to a Roundup, Del Monte Roundup.
'Cause Roundup time is value time. Del Monte Roundup time. Right now at your grocer's. Right now at your grocer's. Roundup time is value time. Del Monte Roundup. Time.
Well, Bing, how about you stepping up here and contributing to the entertainment?
Oh, I'm on again, huh?
You certainly are, pal.
It must have been moon glow. Way up in the blue, it must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you saying, dear one, hold me fast. And I start in praying, Lord, please let this last. We seem to float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. That moon glow gave me you.
One of the unwritten laws of show business is
the show must go on.
But when you're suffering with nasty cold distress,
obeying the law can be mighty hard unless
you get relief from those colds' miseries fast.
Like this, listen.
Movie stars can't let cold and sinus congestion spoil their performance, so what do they do? Listen to Rod Cameron's answer.
When my head gets stopped up from cold and sinus trouble, I take the new medicine for those miseries. New four-way cold tablets. Today's four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus congestion while it relieves cold distress. Then you feel better fast.
Tests show four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing, too. Right, Rod Cameron?
It sure is. With four-way, I start to feel better right away.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package. Only 39 cents.
The morning music of Montmartre creates a certain feeling. And Sunday morning in Montmartre is when it's most appealing. The concierge with sleepy eyes starts her daily chore. The florist gets his day's supplies and opens up his store. The church bells play a rondelay. The city rhythm starts. And every note's a sweet song, small side street song. This is the morning music of Montmartre. Children start their morning play. The sun is warm and mellow. The lark is in the key of A. The dove is playing cello. Bonjour, monsieur, madame, mademoiselle. Cheerful voices blend. That's music from the small hotel as friend is greeting friend. The cycle bells that gaily ring are proud to play their part. This is the day we rest up and get dressed up, sharing the morning music of Montmartre.
If I asked you right now to give me a fast, straight answer to this question, what's your favorite Sara Lee cake? What would you say?
Oh, that's easy, Bing. All butter chocolate cake. No,
Wait a minute. Cream cheesecake. No, I guess it's all butter pound cake.
That's a slow, fast answer. Just like a woman, you can't make up your mind.
All right, Bing, you do it. Right this second, what is your favorite Sara Lee cake?
Oh, I got the answer already. All butter fresh banana cake. There. On the other hand, though, that fresh orange cake sure tastes great. And now I've got a new love. Brand new apple and spice cake.
Not so easy when Sara Lee has such wonderful variety of delicious cakes. But it is easy to serve everyone because they're all completely baked and iced, ready to serve and enjoy.
None better. Why bother to bake?
Well, one thing's for sure. All the wonderful tasting Sara Lee cakes become favorites real fast because... Merrily, merrily, only Sara Lee tastes so good.
Well, now, here's a kooky little Hawaiian tune, the Cockeyed Bear. I knew this mayor, incidentally. In fact, I made a trip into Molokai. He's nothing fictitious about this mayor. I met him years ago. I think I spent a week with him. The days kind of ran together there. We had quite a time. Anyhow, here's the song.
A mallow and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. All the people shouted as he went by, the cockeyed mayor of Comic-Con. He was just a lazy, mollyheeny-holly boy. But all the girls were crazy just to share his fishing pie. He wore a lay and he wore a smile, drank a gallon of oak to make a life worthwhile. Then it made him laugh, made him cry. He was the cockeyed mayor of Conococcus. The horse he rode was skinny, broken down old female. So he placed a green panini right under that horse's tail. Oh, he made her buck and he made her fly all over the island of Molokai. You could hear the canis and wahinis cheer. They gave him a lay of Kikinir. Now you've heard my story about the mayor of Kanakakai. All his fame and glory on the island of Molokai. Oh, he wore a mallow and a coconut hat. For one was for this and the other for that. All the people shouted as he went by, the cockeyed mayor of Conococcus.
Say, Miss Clooney, what's this I hear about you continuously pulling strings in our drapery hardware department?
It's those Easterner Traverse rods, sir. They work so smoothly, I just can't keep my hands off them.
Well, the department manager reports that because you're standing in front of the Eastern drapery hardware display all the time, people are, well, they're discouraged from stopping.
Yes, but they always come back. Sales aren't falling off, are they?
Oh, of course not. Because of the Easterner's smart, modern design and heavy-duty construction, because... Well, it's guaranteed for 5 years. And because no other line offers such quality features at anywhere near its price, we're selling more Easterner drapery hardware than ever. But that's not the point, Miss Clooney. We must have some discipline around here, you know.
Mr. Crosby, all the people, they're listening.
If a customer wants to see how easily an Easterner rod can be installed or how smoothly it operates, it's all right to demonstrate. Or you could show them all its different types, such as window widening and one-way draw. But otherwise, oh, you should be straightening up stock, you know, or something like that.
Mr. Crosby, look at the crowd of people.
Good. Now, Miss Clooney, let's see you sell them some Easterner drapery hardware.
Oh, folks, we can't promise you'll be waited on by Rosemary Clooney, but for the store nearest you selling Easterner drapery hardware, call this station.
Never know just how much
just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know, for haven't I told you so? A million or more times you went away and my heart went with you. I speak your name in my every prayer. If there is some other way to prove that I love you, I swear to prove that I love you, I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know.
I do believe we've reached the end of another program.
And the end of another week.
But we'll be back right here Monday, friends, right back here on this same station.
A happy weekend to all, including you, Bing.
Well, thank you. See you Monday, folks.
Belong to a group of CBS Radio Network stars whose pleasure is to make your weekday mornings lighter and brighter. The others in the group are Arthur Godfrey, Gary Moore and Durward Kirby, and Art Linkletter. Give us all a try or two. Set your dial to CBS Radio Weekday Mornings. We'll do the rest.